Hey guys, welcome back. It's Goddess Nicole Terrell, back to bring you another energetic read for the collective, for my beautiful and handsome soul tribe members. I hope you guys are doing well here on a Saturday afternoon. I hope your health is well. I hope you are spending time with those you love, okay? With that being said, guys, if you have not subscribed to the channel, be sure to subscribe to the channel. Go ahead and interact with the channel. That lets YouTube know that you do, in fact, find my channel interesting. And it helps us as a soul tribe to continue to grow, guys. With that being said, thank you for the continued support and love. You are highly, highly appreciative. I'm appreciative. Okay? With that being said, guys, I do want to say this. I am not a therapist. I am not a professional counselor, doctor, whatever you are, whatever these comments that people leave under my videos insinuate me to be. I am a tarot reader, okay? I am a psychic investigator just as well as you. I'm a messenger. Whatever comes from source, I put it out there. However you perceive it, however you take it, is up to you, okay, guys? Viewer discretion is advised, okay? Tarot is a tool to get you where you need to be, to elevate, grow, okay, to enrich your spirits and your soul, to be more knowledgeable on making life-changing decisions, okay, with interacting with toxic individuals. People know that no longer serve your highest good, okay? I just want to put that out there, okay? I'm not trying to be mean. I'm not trying to be hateful. I'm just speaking of facts. And I don't sugarcoat anything over here. You guys know that, okay? I say that all the time on both of my channels. If you have not subscribed to that channel also, be sure to do that. You may find a message over there on that platform as well, okay? Guys, I got some energy out here, guys. I've already pulled on some energy. I got a download. Somebody was used as a pawn in all of this. This energy out here, guys. This is somebody from your past, okay? I'm going to go ahead and say that. This was a conspiracy to commit the ultimate sin, which was to unalive somebody, okay? Your past person was with this. They were well aware of what was going on, okay? It all stemmed from your past person. It all came from them. What they said about you when you departed ways from each other is what got this ball rolling in the first beginning, okay? I got the channel song, Return of the Mac, okay? Somebody was a Mac in your energy. Somebody play with your emotions, play with your feelings, hid things from you. This person was also out here tricking off with other females, okay? This is a male masculine energy, karmic individual here. Got the ball rolling from everybody to come up against you here in this little community of whatever it was here, all right? I got the word prison sentence. So somebody could be going to spiritual jail or physical jail here, or both. Okay? This person was used as a pawn in this whole operation here. But he was a part of it. So I just don't want you guys to misconstrue that. So if this person was to come back into your life, you could not trust him. This is somebody you cannot trust because he was with the crowd. Okay? 4:14 o'clock, as I said that. He was with the crowd. So, these people are now scattering like rats. Okay? They're trying to hide in any hole, crevice, or nook they can. They're scattering. Okay? It's just like when you go into somebody's house and you know these people have roaches. When you flip that light on, oh, they get to scattering. If you have left little bits of bread or food out, they're scattering away from their food because they did things in the dark to you. That's what it's giving me with that scenario. These people did things behind the scene and it's now catching up to them. Karma is here for these individuals, including your past person, because he was the mastermind behind all of this operation, all of this hate against you, collective, okay? God is not playing about you. He's not. Your ancestors of your highest good, okay? Your divine ancestors, because some of you guys are starseed here. You have an all-star at status here. These people did not realize that, okay? This person got the ball rolling here when it came to you, collective. Now, I did get some signs here. This card came out when I shuffled here. Fixed signs. There could be a Taurus involved, a Scorpio, a Leo, or an Aquarius involved, okay? Or you could have these highly in your chart, or this person can. Take it however resonates here. They are scattering like rats now, okay? These people are having major, major financial loss, financial downfall, financial issues all together here, okay? Because of what they did to you, how it played out here, how he made it look so bad in his situation here, how he made you look bad in front of these people here, okay? They paying a hefty price here, okay? Somebody won't have a chance to make it right. They feel like this is, they're running against time here to make this right. Because somebody is either passing away from bad mental health or sickness here, okay? I did get them bad health card when I shuffled the deck here. Somebody could be 31, okay? 13 could be significant. 1 can be significant. 3 can be significant here, okay? Somebody's in bad health, bad shape here because of their lies here. Their lies on a star. Okay, this is what it's giving me. Somebody wants to play the victim now. Somebody wants a last chance to make it right here. This is what it's giving. They want to make peace with you, collective, because they went up against God's chosen one, God's child here. God said, this is not gonna go like this. This was done in secret. This was done in the dark. You did not know this, collective. Some of you guys did not know this, and these people played around with your life here. That's why I said somebody could be facing some type of prison times. This was a conspiracy to unalive you here, okay? And somebody broke that law. I'm telling you, the law of attraction is real, okay? The way karma is catching up with these people right about now, I'm talking about it's coming back faster than these people can spin their head. Because they knew what was up. They're under heavy judgment here. I did get this card on the bottom of the deck. Somebody could be 30 years old. Okay? Judication is here. Spirit is not playing. These people couldn't have thought that this was going to go on forever here. This is what it's giving me. It probably went on for years. With them people seeking to unalive you. For some of you, you've had to deal with that for a very long time here. Yeah, with the coffin out here, something could have happened 19 years ago. You could have been with somebody for 19 years. Okay, you could have a child at 19. Something could have happened in 1990. Okay, 1999. There could be some years of those people that were born in that year. Okay. Wow, these people finna go on a long journey here of having financial issues, having karma. However, God sees that to fit to these people's lives, because as I said, you are an all-star here. You're chosen when you're a star seed here. Something could do with the number 10. 10 is endings here. You guys could be seeing 10-10, okay? You could have been with somebody 10 years ago or for 10 years, okay? Some of these people may want to try their journey towards you, but you are having your blocks up. Spirit is saying keep those blocks up because they knew exactly what they were doing here. Okay? This could be a family. Okay? It could be somebody in your family or you started a family with. Could also help aid this person in their operation to commit conspiracy against you, to unalive you. Somebody could be 21. Something could have happened in 2011. 2021, okay? 2022, take it however it resonates. Okay. Something to do with 12 years ago. This mature man also could be a warlock energy here. Somebody you could have, you know, married, could have started a family with. Somebody you had a relationship here with. Somebody, this could have been your father, uncle, that could have played a part in this. However this mature man is positioned in this reading, y'all take it and flip the roles, okay? Eat the meat and spit out the bones here. Somebody is under heavy judgment here for doing this. Somebody lied. Somebody was a liar here, okay? And then somebody is wanting your forgiveness. They want to have one last chance to make peace here because somebody was playing the victim here to get people on their side. This is what it's giving me with this playing victim card. They played victim because they felt some type of way when you walked out of their life here. This is all about you moving on to help heal yourself. You starting your healing journey. Okay? For some of you, this person was a happiness hater. For some of you, you could have moved on to start another relationship with somebody else. And it angered this person. It infuriated this person. And they went on a conspiracy to take you down here, collective. We've been talking about this a lot. But somebody has been caught up now. God ain't playing about you. I don't know if God is seeking redemption in the form of these people getting arrested here on the physical realm or in the spiritual. Take it however it resonates, but somebody see that you were happy without them and they wanted to take revenge. Yeah, they did. And whoever else is with them too as well. All are having financial downfalls. They're losing homes. They're losing houses, cars, whatever they cherish. They're losing. Yeah. Carless. No car, repo, car issues. The cars are breaking down. They're falling apart. Things are happening because they're under heavy judgment here. Somebody refused to awaken to a calling. They refuse to stop doing this towards you. They refuse to self-realize or reflect what they were doing was ultimately wrong here. Okay? They were wrong for doing it. Somebody is getting some type of message. Because you are the official person. Officials could be also investigating. I'm seeing in my third eye, people are at desk, fumbling through paperwork. People got their collar shirts pulled back. It's just giving me investigative individuals here, investigation here. It's just giving me that. These officials are getting down to the, I see people shuffling through paperwork. People around, I hear phones going off. I hear a lot of crowd. It's just like a lot of noise. It's like it's in the middle of a precinct here. This is what it's giving me with the, what I picture, okay? Somebody is definitely concerned now because not only is God not playing about you? Some of these big boys here, okay, the boys in blue, I call them, ain't playing either. Child cannot. Somebody is in heavy despair. Like I said, somebody could be losing homes. They could be losing financial stability here. Somebody is facing instability because of what they did, man. I'm telling you. They playing the victim now. They want your forgiveness, but you got them shut out, collective. And for good reason, because of what they were trying to do to you. Man, I'm telling you, somebody want to make peace now because spirit is playing. It's not playing with these people. Now, this person could have got attached to have a lot of karmic energies in their family here. Okay. They also could have married a karmic. I'm hearing that too. Or they were in some type of relationship and, with a karmic here. This could have been your family teaming up with them also. We did get that. And another reading as well. Your family was a part of this shit too. This conspiracy to put you in this coffin energy here. Okay? They were all up to that shit. Yeah, something with an overseas connection. I pulled my makeshift deck. And something to do with some type of connection overseas. So somebody could have paid some people overseas to do something to you too as well. There could be some type of binding agreement or contract here. that was false. It was not truthful here. Okay, there could have been a marriage at play that was false. You could have married somebody and they were lying to you the whole time. You're like, who the fuck did I marry here? This is somebody that's trying to unalign me. I'm talking about delete me off the face of this earth. Something with cameras too. Somebody could have illegally installed some cameras in your home to watch you. Okay, to monitor you, because this person was so unhappy with the way you left, or however things happened between you guys. They were furious, okay? They even rallied up the posse to go against you. Even family members, co-workers, friends, whoever it was here, they're all being judged. It doesn't matter who it was. Spirit is not playing. Now they're crying over you. They're in this sad, hurt, upset, etc. energy here. Okay? These people could be frenetic. I hear frenetic, scattering like mice, rats, roaches. I read last night on some of these people. This could be tied into the reading I did last night on my main channel, guys. Okay? On this channel. That they're fighting amongst each other. They're blaming each other. Your ex also was betrayed too, as well, by family members too, as well. They're figuring out that now, because somebody don't woke the fuck up here. Somebody is crying here. They were giving money to this. Like I said, with overseas, it got the dollar sign. Somebody was investing into this. Now they're stressed. They're in their head. They're overthinking. They're scattering like roaches. Okay, they're scattering like rats. They're overanalyzing things. They're like, damn, how did I get myself entrapped in all of this? They cannot believe it. Yeah. You better motherfucking believe it, because God ain't playing here. God is not playing about these chosen people and the people that work on his behalf. That people were put here on this rim to do God's work, God's bidding. And these people try to take you out of here. I'm alive, you out here. This is a conspiracy with a group of people that did this. Right along with your ex here. They're all in despair. They're all crying. They're all feeling sorrow. They should have took a different approach. Man. I tell you, this is ridiculous. That I keep picking up on this energy. Wow, under the bottom of this deck, devil. These people were the devil. They were devil energies here. This person would not let you move on to be happy. Six of swords in the reverse. To peaceful, calmer situations. Because some of you guys, this was a terrible, toxic-ass relationship for some of you guys. That your ex was telling people that you were the problem. When all along, this person was the problem. This was the whole shit starter. Okay? In you guys' relationship and after you guys' relationship. These people are now figuring that out too as well. Six of swords. This person still don't want to let you go. Devil to the... What did I say? You walked away. It's all started because you walked away. Thank you, Spirit, for coming through. It all started because of you walking away. That's ridiculous here. To get yourself together because this person had treated you so poorly. Some of you guys lost weight. You were stressed. You was losing your hair. Okay? Some of you guys could have gained weight. You were overweight, overindulgent in things because of the way this person was treating you. Okay? Some of you guys could have lost connections with your family, kids, because of this ex. Things could have been out of control. And they still wanted to hurt you even more. It's just giving me devil energy. Spawn. Devil of the spawn. This is the spawn of the devil here. This is what it's giving me with the devil energy. This is somebody who is possessed, obsessed. They overdo shit. What did I say? They wanted to sabotage you. They wanted to defeat you at all costs. It didn't matter even committing conspiracy to take you out of here. It doesn't matter. This is what this person wanted to do. Ten of Cups. They all in sorrow. Whoever they tag team up with is in despair. They're fighting amongst each other. Ten of Cups in the reverse. This is not a home. This is not a happiness. This is something that this person could have did to you. They could have turned your life upside down when you had a family with this person. This could be your kid's mother, kid's father, or you could not even have kids. You could have brought kids into the relationship and you guys just raised them together as a cohabitation in this family union. A dynamic. This is ridiculous. I cannot. Yeah, Nine of Wands. They stuck in that shit. I'm telling you. Somebody finna go to jail if they haven't already, man. If they haven't already, and somebody is definitely in bad health here. Mental health, physical health, all the above. Wow. Three of Pentacles. These group, they work together to commit conspiracy of murder here against you. Somebody could have told. Somebody could have ratted these people out. The scattering like rats is just giving me. Somebody could have opened their mouth and told something. Three of Pentacles, that's teamwork. Okay, they could have tried to stop your job here. They could have did everything here. They were quickly acting on this because of your departure here. This is somebody that could have been acting out in lust. Like I said, they were doing things in the dark, hidden to you. This is hidden, okay? The Four of Pentacles here, they're losing everything, man. This is somebody that could have been greedy, controlling. The family could have been greedy, controlling, okay? Take it however resonate. They may have wanted to push you out of this person's life. They played a part too. All of them conspired to do this. And your ex was the main corporate of the, they were the head of the operation. Now somebody is a head of the operation investigating these people. We know God already did. He could have it fixed where they're not only being investigated up there in the heavens, the high heavens court, they're also being investigated down here in the physical courts. These people are heavy, heavy, heavy on a judgment here. This is why they're buckling at the knees. I'm telling you. They did not hold back this shit. Because you are a star here, baby. Six of Wands. You are spiritually chosen. You are spiritually recognized. You are highly, highly, highly recognized here. You are the all-star status. Some of you guys, you were born with this status. Six of Pentacles, you're achieving things now that you've out of this person's life. They're still watching you with this devil ass energy. They could be mad, insecure. They could be feeling sorry for their fucking self. All of them could be in remorse, regret because of what they did to you. Because you shine so bright. They were a happiness hater. Some of you guys are happy than you've ever been. This is ridiculous here. This is ridiculous to do this to somebody of this stature that did absolutely nothing to this person or this family. They went back and lied. Now they stuck with the hangman energy. They tried to sacrifice you, baby. Everything for you. This is ridiculous. Some of these people are over the age of 40 doing this shit to people. This is ridiculous. Judgment. I cannot make it up. These people are struggling to come up for air. They're on a heavy judgment. They can't move. They restricted. It's over. Done. What else, spirit, to crown it all to get out this energy? Death. I cannot make it up. For some of them, they're going to pay the ultimate price for what they did. And I'm going to leave it right there. Because you had to carry all these burdens. They have been lifted, baby. They have been lifted off of your shoulder. You are free. This has been Goddess Nicole Terrell. I hope this resonates with some of you guys. Peace, love, and light to you. Until next time. Mwah. Bye. Y'all stay safe. Be aware. Be alert, be careful. Take care, guys. I love you.